Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, it's actually a vlog. As you know, living in the UK can be quite unpredictable when it comes to the weather, and this winter has been quite even though it has been a mild winter, it has taken quite a long time before we've seen actual sun. And today I am taking the full advantage of a fine sunny afternoon. So the hammock is coming up and the sun lounger is out, because we will be making the most of the sunny days. Having come from a tropical country where the sun is almost always a guarantee, weather has never been an issue until I moved abroad, and I found out how precious those sunny days are. And as soon as the sun is out, everyone is out and about, everyone is happy, everyone is having a good time and making the most of their garden space. So at the moment, even though the plants are not yet coming through because the nights were quite frosty, we will be seeing the flowers and the garden plants starting to sprout out somewhere in mid-May and June, and the garden will be looking lovely. But at the moment, we still have a nice lawn and we have a place where we can still sit and enjoy the warm sun, have a cup of coffee or tea or a beer, whatever anybody fancies. So yeah, it's still a wonderful time to be out and enjoying a good time with family. When we moved in where we live about 4 years ago, the garden was a pretty mess. My husband has really worked hard the last couple of years. We've enjoyed the garden maybe the last 3 years, because the first year we didn't even do anything with the garden. We just left it, and he started tackling it 3 years ago, and he has really put a lot of sweat and love in it. And yeah, well, we have a good time. We also appreciate the hard work he has put, because most of the things that are done in the garden, the fencing, even where you can see the bench where we usually have our outside dining, he's the one who actually made from recycled material, things that are rejects from his place of work, and they can be given for recycling. So we really made use of all the things that we didn't need to buy. So the garden is really beautiful, even though the cost of making the garden, other than his labor and buying a few other materials like screws and such bits, most of the things that are in the garden, they are actually done from recycled material, which is absolutely wonderful, especially for people who are looking to have nice gardens without having to spend so much. There's so many things that you can recycle, and that way you are also saving the planet. This year my husband has challenged me to join him a little bit doing gardening, so I will be trying to incorporate some of my videos and doing some gardening with him, and I hope I may start enjoying it even more, because I am a person who just likes doing stuff around the house rather than in the garden. But hey, who knows, I might find out that is something that I love, and I might pick it up in the future. So that remains to be seen, but yeah, watch this space. And other than that, after our lying in the sun and just having a good time, yeah, my husband will be showing you how to make pizza later on in the evening.
Puppy.
Mm. Puppy life, easy life.
After the dough is nice and stretched out, made into a circle, he will be adding on the toppings, which includes oil. He will be putting the oil first, and then he will be putting the sauce. You put the oil first so that the sauce does not stick to the dough. So it's very important when you're making the pizza that you put on top of your dough the oil, and then you add your sauce. After putting the sauce, he will also add the first toppings, which is just cheddar cheese, and then he will put a spicy pepperoni. And then to top it up, he will be putting mozzarella cheese, which you seen him earlier chopping. Remember, at the end of the day, pizza making, the fun of making pizza is you can do it your own way. You can do your own toppings. You can choose to have vegetable pizza toppings where you're having mushrooms, you're having paprika, you're having olives. So that's what makes pizza uniquely interesting and fun, even for us as a family. I will try to do pizza myself. I have left that to my husband because he's become such an expert in making pizza that I haven't actually attempted to make pizza, but he's is always so good. The children love, they never leave anything out when he's made the pizza. So it's a good way of trying how to make homemade pizza, which is not really hard. The only thing is just the secret is just how to make the dough, which after you've made the dough, you just need it to rest for about an hour before you stretch it out and do your toppings. So when the pizza is ready, we will be putting it in the oven for 10 minutes on 180 degrees centigrade on a fan assisted oven. So here is just repeating the same. So rather than putting spicy pepperoni, he has put a chorizo, and this one is the one that me and him we will share. The pizza is now ready. And you can see the spicy pepperoni one went in fast, so it's ready, and the children will be surely enjoying this one. And I can't wait to dive in on mine. So mine and my husband is out, and we'll be eating soon. Thank you very much for making us the pizza. So that's my pizza. I am about to dive in. If you've enjoyed today's video, be sure to give us a like, a thumbs up, and even subscribe so that you won't miss any new videos when I upload them. And the summer months will be coming up. I will be posting some more interesting videos. So bye for now.